I have a question down in the comments section.